Hello everybody, my name is Anand, Himmat Anand, and I'm not shaken, I'm not stirred, I'm just pure wasted. That's right, absolutely wasted. I'm often asked, how did you spend the last 60 days? And really my reply is, that's what I've done, actually nothing. We've been cocooned in our homes now, yes, 60 days. And I think, where will you ever get an opportunity where you're safe and secure inside, you don't know what's going on in the world outside, you actually don't want to know, your businesses are closed, and you just make the best of the time. So I've been seeing, like, I started with 3 Netflix movies every day when the lockdown started. That then went to 2, down to 1, and now as the lockdown finishes, I'm probably at near 0 movies every day. What else did I do? I fine-tuned my afternoon nap skills. So every afternoon I sleep for about 45 minutes, and that's like now become, I think, a regular routine for me, whether there will be lockdown or no lockdown. I spent a lot of time with my Labrador Jugnu. We had a blast together for all these days. What else? I am actually quite a Facebook junkie. So yeah, I fine-tuned my skills on Facebook, spent a lot of time debating, discussing. I got into LinkedIn. I was always there, but never really in a full-time sort of manner. So I've become quite active on LinkedIn also, which I'm enjoying now. And yeah, the routine was quite set actually. I'm an early riser, get up by 3. And then after that, I go down for my walk at about 4:15 for an hour. I feed a few stray dogs on the way, and they've become sort of second family to me now. Back at 5:15, Jugnu's walk for half an hour, and then the rest of the day with a bit of work and everything else thrown in. I think I'm fortunate I could sort of just while away my time like this, because it's my son actually who's taking care of the business, and he's the one who's facing the brunt of whatever is happening just now. What do I do? I am the founder of the Tree of Life Resorts. We have boutique hotels across the country, 8 of them. And I think once the lockdown lifts, we should probably get another 3 or 4 properties into our portfolio. And yeah, I think Corona is there to stay. The future is making friends with Corona, not trying to fight it. It's an unknown enemy. So just follow the precautions, stay safe, and I'm sure things will bounce back to normal. Normal for me, people are talking about the new normal. Well, I don't know what new normal is. For me, the present is the normal. And as and when we come into the present, that's what will become the normal. So all of you, take care, stay safe, and I'm sure we'll all bounce back sooner than we know. God bless.